Grandmaster Aryan Chopra had a fantastic run here at the Gibraltar Masters. A solid tournament with no losses. He finished on 7 out of 10. Aryan joins us in our studio. Aryan, congratulations on a fantastic performance here at Gibraltar.
Thank you very much.
Tell me about the experience.
Oh, it has been great. The great thing was that I didn't lose any game and played some very nice games, so it was a nice feeling.
You also played against some very, very strong players and a very solid performance throughout.
Yes.
Which game do you think you're most proud of in the last this tournament?
Perhaps my ninth game against Donchenko Alexander, which I won with white. So that was, I think, my best game.
We actually have that up with us. We're going to jump to that in a moment. Tell us, when you were coming to play in Gibraltar Masters, what were your expectations and how has it gone according to your expectations?
I was expecting to play some good games. I wanted to just play my best and see what happens. Like, I had prepared well, I think, so I just wanted to play some good games.
7 out of 10 is a fantastic score. Was that something that you were coming into the last game? You were playing against Ivan today. Solid game as well?
Yeah, it was. He kind of surprised me on the opening, but I chose to go in some slightly worse end game and it wasn't all that bad, so I made a draw.
And how do you feel about this opportunity to play against these top players?
It's a great experience indeed. So that was a very good experience.
A very good experience, and you really stood your own. Now, this game from round 9 over here against Alexander Donchenko was quite a fantastic win for you. Tell us what happened.
Yeah, so I had played this rare line here after g6. This position is pretty common nowadays, a popular line with h5 in the Nydorf. So, but this long castle is not the main move. Bishop e2 is considered the main move. But this has been played. But after knight b6, king b1, knight b into d5, bishop g5, bishop e7. Here, now there have been some games by top players, but this c4 is still hasn't been played much.
Was this part of your preparation?
Yeah, this was all part of my preparation. Knight b6 is a good move, which he played. Knight a5, he found castle, so that was good. I think the only good move here. And h4, d5, and g4 here.
It looks like the position has quite exploded quite a bit already. So how were you evaluating, or were you still in your preparation?
Till here I was in preparation, but then he played this e4, interesting move. I knew it wasn't bad, but I didn't know how to counter it, so I had to think myself. And here, okay, I was still on 1 hour 40 minutes, and here I took nearly 50 minutes to evaluate the position and calculate many possible variations. So finally I came up with this quiet move, bishop e2, which the engine finds not the very best, but I think it's practically quite good, because now it's difficult for him to continue, I think. So,
but it still looks like black should not be that much worse. Where did things go so wrong for him?
Yeah, I think this e4 was, I think, not the best move, right. And here probably this position, I think, is already difficult for him.
It's already difficult.
But probably the engine will say something.
But it's a different story when you're playing on the board.
Yeah.
And where do you think was his final mistake in the game?
I think rook fd8. After that, it's hopeless. After d6, it's lost.
So he just loses a piece here.
Yeah.
So rook fd8 was actually a very big blunder by Alexander. But the position itself is quite difficult.
Yeah, I don't know. I think he has to take with the knight on d5, but there's some calculation and it's not so easy. So.
Right, well, a very nice win from you yesterday and a good result today, which puts you in the 11th place.
Right.
Lot of strong Indians playing here. You're a top finisher here. Okay. Big prize money. What are the plans to celebrate?
Okay, I don't have much time to celebrate because I'm playing in Aerofloat, so I'll be preparing for that and analyzing my games and so on. So.
Well, this has been a perfect preparation for that as well, and we wish you all the best for Aerofloat.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.